It's the most lopsided Hobo Day football game in better than 50 years, the 2007 SDSU blowout of Stephen F. Austin. It's this week's Jackrabbit Legend presented by Legend Seeds, your regional seed leader. 2007 was the year everything changed for the SDSU football program as a Division I member. The Jacks started 0-3 but won 7 of their last 8, claiming a conference title for the first time since 1963. That year, ironically enough, is the only time a Hobo Day rout was bigger. The date, September 29th of 2007, the Hobo Day was a mixture of good, 72 degrees, and bad, a southerly wind at over 30 miles an hour, and the opposition was the Lumberjacks of Stephen F. Austin. A crowd of 15,338 at the time, the third most ever to witness an SDSU football game, saw the Jacks miss a couple of early opportunities to score touchdowns. Two Parker Douglas field goals had the Jacks ahead 6-0 after one. The second period saw SDSU score on two big plays, the first this Kyle Manette 28-yard touchdown run. And just before halftime, now linebackers coach Jimmy Rogers was wreaking havoc on opposing offenses. Here he intercepts a pass and races 32 yards to the end zone as the Jacks led 21-0 at halftime. Ryan Berry's 52-yard to Jerron Harris opened the third quarter scoring, and then the Jacks tightened their grip defensively, not allowing a single Lumberjack first down in the period. Justin Kubisch intercepted a pass, setting up what would be a school record 57-yard field goal from Parker Douglas.
The ball is put down, the kick is up, and the kick is good!
After another Lumberjack three and out, Berry and Harris combined on a 44-yard pitch and catch. And Berry finished the drive off with a 5-yard scoring toss to tight end Matt Anderson. And as if the defense hadn't done enough already, Conrad Kerstad got into the act. The sprinter from Wall, South Dakota, made SDSU's fifth interception of the day, and he turned it into the Jacks' second pick six, hauling it 82 yards to pay dirt. Harris caught 4 passes for 111 yards and Berry threw for 2 scores, but the defense was the headliner, as SDSU held Stephen F. Austin to an average of barely 3 yards per play, forcing 6 turnovers in the process. It was September the 29th of 2007, the largest Hobo Day rout since the 1960s, when SDSU decimated Stephen F. Austin 45-0, a Jackrabbit legend.